Good morning, everyone, or afternoon, or evening, or whatever it may be for you. I hope you all are doing well. Think we can turn the music down or off. Off seems like a good option. Alright, so we had some progress yesterday. I played a bit offline. Finished the first story, because I wasn't that far. I just needed to do the side quest. And, that was a serious mission. Just a side quest. I got to the point where I had to look online for help. And I honestly would never have finished them without help. So, I don't think we'll be doing the side quests for the next two installments of the story. So we'll be starting this stream off in the beginning of the second installment, I think. Well, that's the plan, at least. Because at the end of the first installment, we picked up a rifle and shot a bear trying to save someone. I wonder why there's no sound. Doesn't wake up.
Take it easy.
Hey, Jason. I'm doing okay, thanks. Yourself?
Who are you?
Name's Mackenzie. I'm the one who saved you from the bear.
You kill it?
I don't think so. But I hit it. Maybe scared it away.
Not the way you shoot.
Glad your memory's coming back.
Shit. He got me good this time.
This time?
Yeah. Me and the old bear go back a ways.
Dude looks like a pirate.
There's unfinished business between us.
I bandaged you up, but you're in bad shape. Is there anywhere to get medical help?
What? You mean like a hospital? Out here? Nah, nothing like that.
I see you have a radio. Can we call for help?
No. Radio's been dead for the past few days. I can't raise any of the usual channels. I'm not sure why.
Well, you'll need some stronger meds to avoid infection. And for the pain.
You some kind of doctor?
No. But I've been around doctors enough to know you'll be in trouble soon. Unless you get some better help than I can give you.
I read the script. That's how I know you're going to get sick.
Well, closest help is probably in Milton. Back the way you came.
There's nobody left to help you there. Town's pretty much deserted. There was a fire, and
damn, my next town's days away. I'm wrecked. But if you leave now, you might be able to.
You won't last days like this. Must be another way.
There's someone who might help, but we can only reach them by radio.
So, We're back to where we started. There's got to be somewhere nearby that might have medical supplies or another radio we can use.
You might find some comms gear or parts in the old Carter Dam. It's probably ancient stuff, though. That place has been abandoned for years. It used to have a first aid room. Might still be some old meds there, too. Something strong enough to maybe numb this pain.
Because my old medication is so wise to take.
Wait.
I suppose it's better than nothing.
The old bear. He's still out there. He'll be wanting to finish the job.
Okay.
Here. Take my rifle. You won't kill
him. All good, Jason. No worries.
Scare him off again.
Right.
Watch These out. Things happen.
Damn.
Life has a way of kicking us unstable. In the shin. Or other places.
Wait, what? What do you mean unstable? Damn it. He's passed out.
Morning, Tanpuk. How are you doing this morning? Afternoon or evening, whatever it may be for you. Okay, alright, that's not a problem. But this is the same map I've got in my map menu.
That trapper's my key to getting out of here. You better not die on me.
Okay. And those are just bits of coal I picked up on the way. The previous, story. Or chapter. Although the birch logs or plywood logs seem to be quite good at that as well. Although the coal is lighter. I'm glad you enjoyed. It was quite fun. He's normally a good cat.
Just what I need. Is it food or?
This is a multi-part map. Need to hit the railway lines and follow them up. Where we need to go. Gonna be that way. wouldn't quite call these trees deadfall. I suppose you do get dead if you get hit by an axe repeatedly. Hopefully we can finish part 2 and 3 of the story and then start doing some custom survival games. No, puppy. I got a present for you. Really? You're gonna have to have my other present then from now on. No, no, no. And that's not just a playful nip either. Well, that's good to know. Now I can't equip a weapon. I shall keep that in mind, Tenpok. I don't think I've got any meat on me. It's good to see that every house has a workbench. Just, you know, in the living room.
Still eat this.
I think we'll rest up here until morning, fix our wounds, and then start the trek again.
Turned out pretty well.
Because I don't want to be running too long without the gun.
I can use this later.
I'm pretty sure trying to make this journey at night is, not gonna work. Not for long, at least.
leave something behind.
Almost missed that. Bunch of fishing stuff. Was those gonna be useful? Aha. Fire, drop the books, eat them. What does this say? Need to learn how to go food. Okay, but I've done all of this before. Oh, guessing we have to do it again on this map.
Thank goodness.
Thankfully, there's a nice big lake behind here.
Looks like a new day is dawning.
And we got the key for cabin number 2. Let's just keep an eye out for cabin number 2. Blood trail. Sorry, I only saw that comment now. Blood trail. Blood trail. Gotcha. Well, I'm doing my best. Never said I was a good shot. Yep, that's why I rushed indoors, so I could just heal up.
Nobody needs this anymore.
Bang. Pretty sure that's a bit of overkill. Or is he sitting in the naughty corner? Convict journal entry. They got me set up with the usual hard cases. Nothing I haven't seen before. But this place feels like the end of some kind of road. I have to find a way back, anyhow. Storms out this way are worse than I've seen. Days go by. Some wind blowing. They packed us away, pop. Froze us up there, the cold to work. Just sit thinking all the time. Stuck with what I'd done. Okie dokie. That's the second convict we found. I generally picked them up anyway because they're a light food source. And you don't have to cook them. And not having to set up a fire to cook something saves time and energy. Makes it quite valuable. Many much of them. Which is good. Give me a second. Thanks for popping past, Jason. It is very much appreciated, and I hope you have a good one. There's our third convict. Entirely sure. Not even sure it's relevant.
It's getting dark out here. Time to look for shelter.
This pack is getting kind of heavy.
Thank you. Inventory management again.
Carter Dam. This place has seen better days.
Wonder if this is any good to eat. Could end up being useful. Here.
Got the universal key for this one.
Use this.
Oh. So now suddenly we can't start a fire indoors. Fair enough.
Turned out pretty well.
Yeah, working on it. Working on it. Oops, knocked over the cup. Thankfully, it was empty. That is a big bear.
Holy shit.
An angry bear. Ooh. Which is probably not the sort of bear you want to deal with.
Unfinished business with the bear, he said.
Did it just go away? We suddenly not have to worry about the bear?
Never felt so cold in my life.
We shall head indoors to a fire. Got tons of wood here. That should help.
Hello? Anyone here?
This place looks like it's been empty for a while. seems like the quakes did some damage here. Must be what the old guy meant about unstable.
Well, that doesn't sound ominous at all. For some reason, all the animals today want attention while I'm streaming. That's always entertaining.
I would drink almost anything about now.
To do this systematically. This looks like a good room. I've got a workbench, metal table, no stove though, but can't win every battle. Can't even win most of them.
That'll come again, thank goodness.
Drop some stuff here while we explore so we're not encumbered. And we can make decisions later whether we need to keep them or not. Touch. Okay, taking everything apart in this room. True enough. Oh yeah, that had a draw. We can do that. That. Much better idea.
I wonder if I can drop any of this gear.
Working on it, dude. And what do we need to get rid of? You. No. You. So for most of this, we're going to have a axle. Which I suppose makes sense. We don't even have an axe at this point. Okay, then that's up and down, so we'll do those last. Those creaking pipes or whatever definitely aren't ominous.
What the?
I love it how we just can't take the emergency kit with us. Forest Talker Dam Note. Phil, Jackson seems some wolves around the area, and last week Emily said she thought she saw a bear skulking around the camp. I'm not convinced it isn't the Brea House thugs trying to scare us off. But just in case, keep the spray gun handy. It's the closest thing we'll have to a firearm. John.
That's that area cleared. Area cleared. Cardboard, lots of planks. Carter Hydro Dam safety and shutdown notice. I'm sure this will come as a surprise to you, but ever since the seismic activity on the island has become such an issue, it's been almost impossible to run Carter Dam profitably. Besides that, the recent eco-activism, or let's call it what it is, terrorism, has introduced new risks that have brought plant and worker safety into question. Therefore, I am sad to report that after years of trying to modernize Carter Dam, and after failed attempts at its original creator, the eponymous Richard Carter, it's finally time for me to also admit defeat. As he did decades ago, no ambition of mine justifies putting their lives in danger. All workers will be transported out as soon as we guarantee your safety. In the meantime, please keep an eye out for any suspicious activity in or around the dam. The so-called Forest Talkers are still active in the area. Thank you for your dedication to the cause. Yours truly, Robert Clark, CEO, Carter Hydration Energy. Hydro Energy.
Come in.
Going down the lightless hallway in an abandoned hydro dam plant. Meh, can't see anything going wrong. That was a lot shorter trip than expected. But we still got upstairs. And downstairs. We are going to run out of light soon. I will be right back. I just need some more coffee. Okay, back.
This thing isn't opening unless I can get the power working again. Well, that's a problem for later. I have to get those radio parts.
What I'm probably gonna have to do is go get the bread spread, or the bed roll, from the one or not. It's not allowing me to go get it. There were some stairs upstairs, we'll check upstairs. Check downstairs. There's a bed roll somewhere. We should check upstairs. Well, we also got the key for the admin building, so we'll check that. It is very dark. What I really want to know is how is the position of the sun affecting the light in a room with no windows? That could just be me. Seems a bit off somehow. It's coming through so dark on your side. I can see on my side. And it's not great. Weird that it's coming through so dark. Yeah, I will use a match if I need to. That sounds like what the trap needs. I love it how the crowbar works on every other locked locker.
Use this.
But not the medical one. The story related one. In fact. Plot armor. Probably couldn't even nuke it.
Must be something we can use to fix the shortwave.
Excellent. Already got one. Those two can't hurt, other than they weigh a ton. Well, it's not also me that has to worry about it. It's I'm streaming it, so people need to be able to see what I'm doing as well. Which is just weird that it's not coming through brighter. This is the random playlist that's playing in the background. In places, if it's dark, it's fine, but if it's overall dark, it makes it a bit difficult to watch. I'll have to look for that setting at some point.
Wonder if this is any good to eat.
Rusty cabinet. Dramatic search music. I mean, we're sorted.
This'll go good.
Find this key to unlock this door, to find the next key to unlock the next door. Sounds about right. Brute force this code. Indoor running, maybe? That was 6. 34. The running shoes are probably just for when they're running late.
Could end up being useful.
It almost looks like a bit of safe on a cardboard box, which is a different way of approaching the problem. It still doesn't sound that pleasant. I think it's currently 28 degrees Celsius for me.
Strength antibiotics and very strong painkillers. Dangerous. You can get hooked on this stuff. Let's hope we don't need it.
Such is the nature of weather. Fun stuff. didn't find an additional key there. I might find that somewhere else. Double check, there's nothing at the bottom here. Adventure music. Okay, so we need to restore power, which I'm guessing we need to go to the bottom. But we need a key for that. So we need to find that key. But first, we need to get to the bedroll.
Better check in on that old trapper.
Pick up all of our stuff that we left behind. Yeah, the random background music does change things up significantly. Should wait until the horror type music starts playing. Just for information's sake, I'm not picking the music that's playing, it's on a random playlist. No, all of this music's from the Humble Bundle royalty-free pack. There we go, some ominous music happening. Good morning, Tina, and how are you doing? Yep, technically after midnight it is morning.
too much stuff to carry.
Really? This is what I walked in with. Well, I suppose I walked in under encumbrance. And it was always the longest couple minutes of the day, waiting for coffee, the first cup. Ooh, ominous music. The playlist has decided to screw with me. I think it's decided to screw with everyone. It is that sort of music that makes everybody want to look behind them. Real life, in the game, while driving, in an airplane. Causes all sorts of trouble. Oh, it's dark again. Woohoo!
I would do anything for a drink right now.
Okay, I think that's gonna be me for the day. Just as more ominous music kicks in from the playlist, that's always good. Thank you all for joining me. It was very much appreciated. I hope I was at least somewhat entertaining in my fumbling of the game. The new first wave should be coming out in a couple hours. And yeah, I hope you all have a good one. Stay safe. And I'll see you later. You too, Tenpuk.
Thank you, Goth. Goth. I think the background music adds a bit of a new element to the game. It does kind of spoil the mood, though. So I think I'll keep the background music for when I'm playing sandbox mode.